Stop it.
No.
Are you guys leaving?
Get off my car.
Get off her car. Get off of her car.
Move on up, Krista.
Krista, don't move up.
Come on.
You're sitting on her car.
I'm not sitting on her car. I'm leaning on it.
There's
Krista,
two spots open right there.
You really hate your life, don't you, to be hating
on us? No, I love my life, and I have my brand new grandbaby in there who we're trying to take for a walk.
Okay, get your grandbaby then.
There's two spots right here.
Can you get off her car?
Ma'am,
yes, you are.
Come on. Two spots opening.
Get off her car.
No.
This is your right spot.
Get off her car.
Please back up. Krista, this is your right spot.
There's two spots.
Just move.
Get in your damn car. Stop getting, don't sit on her car.
Right now, kids,
your ass is grass.
All right.
Do you understand?
Cops are on to
and
me.
If
I'm
you
done with this.
So,
tell me who
be looking out for
are.
Those cops.
All right, I will.
Get out of our
I'll be looking
You're
out for
those cops. Supposed to be sheltered in place. Go ahead, put me on social media. You're a little punk. Seriously? Seriously, I called the cops. I can't.
What okay. I'm so scared. I'm so scared.
Hey. Okay, they can't feed their families.
It doesn't matter. He's out
it
here.
It does matter.
He's out here trying to make a living.
I don't want him in my neighborhood. You go to Indian Wells, you don't see lawlessness.
It doesn't matter. Then
it does
call the
matter.
Cops.
It brings have down them. Quality of life.
You're not a police officer. You're not a police
Excuse
officer.
Excuse me, I'm a
you
citizen.
Let,
I have a right
officers.
To speak.
You
I
let
have
the
a right to speak.
Deal with that.
So let
the cops are coming.
Yeah.
Go
so
ahead.
Let
the cops are coming.
You need
let
to stop
them
harassing
come
this man. That's harassing. You need to stop harassing him.
Karen. Karen.
Stop harassing him.
You live in Indio, Karen.
Get your bag behind there.
No, I'm not moving it.
Okay, well, you won't be pulled over in your car either.
What?
I'm calling the police.
You're calling the police?
Yes.
Because I took your spot?
Yes.
Okay.
There's a law against that now. You can't be doing that.
I can't take a parking spot?
No.
You, why don't you park in a handicap spot? This is not a handicap spot. Okay, there is a spot literally right there. Park in the spot right next to it. Tell me to shut up again. Tell me to shut up again.
This is going right to the leasing office. What? This is going right to the leasing office.
We got a Karen. We got a wild Karen here. Breaking ankle. Do you want me to leave or not? Do you want me to leave or not? You're blocking my way. We're going to start to leave. All right.
What?
You should just... Yeah, we found a wild Karen right here.
Oh, wild Karen,
oh Karen in the wild.
This is amazing.
I know.
Ma'am, their physical activity is important for their mental health. That's true.
There's a cop right there if you want to tell them.
You were going on a run. Why aren't you? You should continue running. Ma'am, it's really not worth it. Like, I don't understand the power struggle that I'm witnessing here. This is nuts.
I know. I never thought I would, like...
meet one in the wild.
Yeah, I know.
Actually encounter one.